Hi everyone. I'm back again to do another dip because I really like doing dips. So this one, 5x7 canvas, and I'm using Liquitex Basics white, titanium white, just with water today, trying something different. Actually, the white has a little bit of pouring medium in it, but my other colors don't have anything, just water. All right, just trying to get my sides. Left in there. This time I used turquoise and red last time. This time I'm going to use purple. Well, it's actually ultramarine blue and turquoise. Try a little different shape. Painting's a little high. I should have this lower, but Fiona did a great job on her live. I still haven't got up enough nerve to do a live yet. I have to thanks everybody for subscribing. some gold on top. It's always a big surprise when you do these. All right, paper towel. I must admit this thinner towel worked better than I had before. Hope I have enough. All right, that's enough. Here we go. I'm just doing this very lightly. Went a little too hard there. All right, I think that's good enough. Grab it all into the middle as much as you can. And try and pull straight up. Whoa, that's a different shape than I expected. Ah, look how pretty that looks on the paper towel. Oh. I'll let the paint run over here a bit. There. Well, that's different. The gold came away there. Pretty. Should have blown the cells out before I put the paper towel down. Oh well. I forgot. That's okay. Hold it up for you. It's kind of cute. cute one, that one. That gold and turquoise and the ultramarine are really pretty. Okay, thanks for coming by. Check the description below for more information about my channel and about my Facebook group with my sisters. I'll have the name in there. It's Acrylic Art and Pouring Friends. Check it out. Come and share some photos. Your paintings. Like to see them, how they look. Show me your inspiration. Okay. All right. I'll put the dried results at the end. Bye-bye.